my eyes that I wanna take it down right now if I could. So I hope you know what I mean when I say, let me take you dancing. Two-step to the bedroom, we don't need no dance floor. Let me see your best move, anything could happen. Ever since I met you, no need to imagine. Baby, all I'm asking is let me take you dancing.
Like that, 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 that.
Later, I will show you the restaurants around here. So there is a food park actually in the area, all around this area. So we have taken some shots, and then later we will show it to you. So it's a very cozy place. Like as you can see from our back, it's full of dates. They are dates, right? Sa dates. And families can just sit and have their picnics here. So it's a very beautiful place. And then you can just grab some food, like what we did. We grabbed some pizza. So this will be our dinner. So we have pepperoni pizza from Pizzeria Napoli. Okay, so we grab some pizza, we have water, and that will be our dinner for tonight. So guys, coming here, so we basically coming from Doha in Bin Mahmud metro station. So we were trying to figure out how to come from Bin Mahmud, that is the gold station, coming to Lusail, taking the red station. But unfortunately, we were thinking that the Lusail station is very close to this place, no? So for your information, if you're going to come to this place, please do not take or do not get off from Lusail station. You have to get off from Laktifia station, and from there also you have to take an Uber to come here. So we left our car, we parked our car in Bin Mahmud station to take the ride for the metro. Now, so that is the number one that you're going to remember. Coming to this place in Lusail Marina Food Park or Lusail Marina Promenade, do not take the Lusail station when you get off. So you have to take the, again, I repeat, from Laktifia. From Laktifia. And from there, you take an Uber coming to the place. It would like take you 10 riyals to reach to the place. Maybe I think it was 5 minutes, 5 to 7 minutes, then we reach to this place. Okay, so if you love coffee, especially for the specialty coffee, there's a lot of specialty coffee here. So burgers, so you have Philly burgers, most of the famous burgers are here, and some diet shops also. You can take like sweet but with less calories or a controlled calories, so you can have it here. So it's the concept is actually, if you're going to see the later the the clips of the shops that we were taken. Basically, you are going to see a lot of cars. Why? Because the concept is somewhat like, it's not drive through, but it's like you park and buy and then go. So it's park and go. Or you can even stay in your car and eat what you want. Again, it is also possible. There are some, not all the shops or the restaurants or the coffee shops that actually provide a dine-in area. So there are places, there are some shops that you can dine in, but it's a very small, because it's just as what I've said, that it's a food park. So mostly people come, buy coffee and then go, or they would like to stay, they grab some of their orders and then they sit in the park and then relax. So this is where the place is intended for.
What is your best seller?
Our best seller is Napoli, Margarita, and meat.
Okay, Napoli.
One Napoli coming only like this size.
This size only, not full?
No.
Okay, you will take the meat.
A small one.
This meat, this is
meat, pepperoni with turkey pepperoni.
The big one.
Ma'am, we don't have a big one. We have only small.
Okay.
One small, okay.
It's been 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even, ooh. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll that backwood, babe, and let me close. Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah.